Could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Where have they taken Rose?
Temple, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Ah, yes, yes. This is all an investment, Ethan. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Till next we meet. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Good day, then.
haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer.
Yeah.
Cassandra caused all this mess. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. You're tonight's main dish. Which tools do you prefer? Innocence is bliss. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing. What? My body, it's breaking.